Today, I will show you three creative blending effects that you can do in free version of DaVinci Resolve. Effect number one is double exposure. Now I've imported a video. First, I'm going to color. I'm gonna bring down the saturation all the way so it's turned black and white. And I'm gonna create 3 points here in RGB. Bring the shadow so it's more darker here in the shadow area. And midpoint a bit darker. And bring the highlights up just to add nice contrast between subject and background. Once you're done, we go back to Edit tab. We are going to remove the background by using 3D keyer. And drag to your clip. Set this option to open effects overlay. And you just draw on the background. The white area is selected part. Just make sure everything in the background is black. You can use this plus and minus symbol to add and subtract the selection. You can also adjust this slider to get smooth selection. Next, move your clip to layer 2 and drag white background under your clip or layer 1. And let's add your secondary clip like city lights, forest, or any footage on top of your clip. And change the composite mode. In my case, lighten look pretty good. And now you can reposition and change the scale as you like. I'm going to color. I'm gonna do a little adjustment on secondary clip. Bring down the saturation to make it black and white. And I'm gonna bring the highlights up to make this area nicely blend with background. Go to Edit tab and select all layer, right click and new component clip. And let's add vignette effect to add nice focus on the subject. Adjust this effect. Now you get this awesome overlapping effect. When I'm editing in DaVinci Resolve, one thing that can completely change the final look of a video is the quality of the footage itself. And that's where AIRT Video Enhancer comes in. AIRT is an AI-powered video enhancer that can instantly upscale your clips to 4K, sharpen details, and reduce noise from your videos all with just simple clicks. It's like giving your footage a professional upgrade before you start adding effects. We have different AI model, more detail for more sharpness and get more details, and smooth for removing noise and keeping things clean. Then super video when you want maximum clarity and definition. But now I select more detail. The best part, you can also upscale your videos 1-4 times, even all the way to 4K resolution. We can do basic editing and color adjustment. And with frame interpolation, you can boost frame rates for ultra smooth motion. It doesn't stop there, it also comes with audio denoise feature, which cleans up background noise in your recordings. And let's see how cool is this. AIRT is fast and powerful, just click the link below to try it right now. Number 2 is shadow effect. Drag the shadow overlay above your clip. You can make one yourself or download this footage online. And then change the composite mode depending on your overlay. I think soft light is perfect for this. And I'm gonna bring down the opacity to about 75% to make it more natural. To make this effect behind the subject, duplicate your clap by long press Alt option on your keyboard and drag to top layer. And remove the background with 3D keyer just like we did before. And there you go. It instantly adds mood and drama, perfect for your cinematic videos. Effect number 3 is negative text. So, create your text above main clip. Under video and settings, scroll down and change the composite mode to difference. Super quick and super clean. If you place the clip above text layer and change the composite mode to darken, you finally achieve this video instead of text. Perfect for intros and titles.